All right, guys, we're doing a audio test. I don't know if you guys can hear me. I don't have a microphone, but I took the skeleton case off the back, so hopefully you can hear me before we start writing. Anyways, let's see. I hope you guys can see it, but this is my bike. It's a 2006, actually 2005, DR650. The guy got it from Justin. He's a subscriber now, and he gave me a hell of a deal on it. I mean, there's a lot of stuff that I'm going to do to it, but in case you guys are wondering, whole reason I changed up the channel is I've always been into fishing and motorcycles. I had to get out of riding for a couple of years. Some stuff came up, doesn't matter. Bottom line is, though, I'm back. So the plan is we're gonna outfit it with some fishing poles, some bait, stuff like that. We're gonna make it fit me a little bit better because I'm a big guy. I'm like 6'6", 300 pounds. But we're gonna make it somewhat of an adventure bike so I can go up and hit some fire trails and maybe catch some fish at the same time. So that's the reason for the channel name change, and hopefully some new adventures. Springtime's here, and it's gonna be good. Anyways, I hope you guys like the first intro of the new content. So we're gonna go cruise around Portland today, just kind of see what we can find, see what we can get into. This is my lady's bike right here. It's an 82 CX500. She just rebuilt the whole thing, and she did an amazing job. It's a beautiful, beautiful bike, and it sounds wonderful. It rides great. We're gonna try and get her a dual sport too, and she'll go hit some trails with me too. But anyways, hope you guys like it, and stay tuned. tell because we were going 65. Hold on. Turn it off.
Is the part missing that it goes into? Oh,
right. So we had to pull over real quick. That was the speedo cable broke. But we just took it off and we're gonna fix it when we get back to the house. Look at that sexy beast. Alright, let's go. It's always an adventure. there's a big sign right there. Emergency vehicles only. Okay, so we'll just go this way and find something. That right there was 35 exactly. That was good. Yeah. Do you want me to follow you and then when you get to 45, I'll give you a thumbs up? Okay. And just find a trail or something?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. lot colder than I thought it was going to be. Fishy, fishy. Am I still recording?
Yeah.
Yeah? Alright guys, this is the kind of thing that I'm looking for. I told you when we started the video that it was Hooks and Reels Adventures, so this is the kind of thing that I want to do. I want to ride. And then I want to find something like this to toss a line in. I didn't bring a fishing pole or anything with me right now, but this is the kind of thing I want to do. And this is absolutely beautiful. So tell me in the comments, actually, if this is something that you guys would like to see, like riding to a destination and then tossing a line in, maybe doing some overnight camping, and you know, if I do some overnight camping, we can do a catch and cook. So a ride, a catch and cook. Some adventures with me and Alice. What do you guys think? Like I said, let me know down in the comments. You know, everybody's always talking about social distancing. All these celebrities and stuff saying, hey guys, it's me. Stay home, be safe. Pretty sure we already know that, right? This is social distancing to me. Get a bike and get out and explore. I really miss this style of riding. Especially dual sport. And I can tell you right now that it was two people that made me decide to get back into it, and it was Everride and Friday's the Bomb. So, not to mention the cross training enduro guys. I mean, all three of you guys, all three of your channels are absolutely awesome. And I hope one day I can ride with all of you. I mean, it's kind of my bucket list thing now, and you guys are the ones that are inspiring me to moto vlog and adventure vlog, you know? So thanks guys. Time to get back on the road. Look at that pretty bike.
Did you hear it? Yeah.
that'll be good.
Why doesn't it normally, maybe the speedo cable kept it from doing that before.
That's what I think. I feel like it should be through there. Maybe not, though.
Do you think it wrapped it around the dang light or something?
I didn't see your headlight. I was like, oh no. You think that'll be alright? I don't think it'll come down like that again. Try and turn your handlebars to make sure it's not going to push it down.
I think I'm going to get my zip tie out because I don't want to have to worry about it.
Okay. Llamas. I like llamas. Llamas. I want to go ride them. That sounds like fun. Alright, so update. I was going down the road and then I saw Alice's bike kind of go over and I didn't know what happened, so when I turned back around, I guess when we pulled the speedometer cable out, we pulled the brake cable down a little bit and it was ticking on the spokes. So she just zip tied it because she's a badass like that, and now we're going to get back on the road. Alright, time to go. Okay. Ready? Come go. We all fixed.
Hey guys, I just want to thank you for watching. I don't have the best filming equipment yet. I think I've just got an old GoPro Hero Plus. I don't have the external mic for it. I'm working on getting some better stuff, as well as some better video editing software. So this is just kind of a rough draft of what I'm hoping this channel will grow to. I'm still going to be doing the fishing videos. I'm also going to be doing camping and ranching videos, along with the dual sport stuff. So on that topic, Everride Friday's the bomb. You guys are awesome. You're the reason why I got back on my bike after a couple of years. And you know, just thank you. So if you guys like it, like, share, subscribe, hit the notifications. Until next time, keep the wheels down, at least one of them. Be safe. Take care.
Are you good?
Yep.
All right.